and welcome to Barcelona, Spain. We're coming to you from the Catalunya circuit, where the fans in the stands are eagerly awaiting the riders to take to the track. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the MotoGP race. Our director takes us to the starting grid, where riders are trying to maintain their concentration before the start of the race. The sky is cloudy, but the weather will hold up throughout the race. The circuit should remain dry. The temperature will help consumption levels, with many riders discarding soft tyres and opting for medium tyres on both the front and rear instead. Up on the grid with Pecco Bagnaia in pole position and ready to start. Just a few more seconds until the lights go out. Race begins. In a few minutes, the top three riders will arrive for their well-deserved podium ceremony. In the meantime, let's take a look at the MotoGP race final results.